本集节目由新北市政府政风处赞助播出。
听故事学英文 It's time for a story.
A big warm welcome to all my little friends and all the families. 听见你说故事啊，学英文。It's time for a story. Let's have some fun.
Hello, kids. This is Sandy.
Hi friends, this is Eno.
今天的故事改编自新北市政府政风处所出版的《毛毛出任务：诚信推理故事》。这一系列的故事总共有五篇，要帮助小朋友去了解诚信、诚实、廉洁、勇敢、责任等价值。故事的主角是一个叫做阿力的小男生，还有他的毛小孩、狗狗毛毛，还有猫咪喵奇。他们住在一栋刚盖好的新社区大楼，随着住户搬入，社区越来越热闹，却也接连发生许多的事情。故事中所讲的都是我们日常生活会遇到的事件，像是过期食品、黑心食品、私吞邮件等等活生生的实例。那听完今天的故事之后，欢迎前往 Sandy 彩玉老师的 Facebook 粉丝专页，公开分享本集节目的贴文，并留言上传收听本集 Podcast 的截图，前50名听众都可以免费获得新北市政府政风处所提供的《毛毛出任务：诚信推理故事》故事书一本哦。今天的故事会比较长一点，但是不用担心 ，Sandy 彩玉老师还有小帮手 Eno 会陪着你一起。我们要先分段听英文故事，在中途会停下来为你解说。那现在就请准备好你的英文小耳朵 ，Get your little ears ready and let's listen to the story. Ali took Meow the cat and Fuzzy the dog out on a bike ride.
What was that rumbling sound?
said Ali.
Meow. I'm hungry.
Haha, no problem. There is a flea market in our neighborhood today. Let's check it out.
Ali, Meow, and Fuzzy got to the flea market. Many people took out unused items to exchange or sell at cheap prices. Ali, Meow, and Fuzzy walked around. When they reached Chi Tai's booth, Meow's stomach rumbled again. Chi Tai sold all kinds of pet supplies for dogs and cats. Ali saw Meow's favorite canned food.
有一天，阿力带着他的小狗毛毛，还有猫咪喵奇一起去骑脚踏车。骑着骑着，突然听到猫咪的肚子发出了咕噜噜噜噜噜的声音。
The cat's stomach was rumbling. Rumble 这个字指的就是发出咕噜噜或是轰隆隆的声音。
当你的肚子饿，发出肚子饿的咕噜声，你可以用 rumble 这个字。
My stomach is rumbling. 我的肚子咕噜咕噜叫。
还有呢，如果在下雨的时候，你听到打雷的声音，轰隆，你也可以用 rumble 这个字哦。
I hear the thunder rumbling.
我听到打雷发出轰隆的声音。所以猫咪的肚子发出咕噜的声音。
The cat's stomach was rumbling.
那代表什么呀？
猫咪的肚子饿了呀。The cat was hungry.
还好，刚好那天阿力他们住的社区大楼有举办跳蚤市场，许多住户都跑出来摆摊，把家里用不到的东西或是状况良好的二手物品拿出来交换，那有些就便宜卖给有需要的人。
What is a flea market? Are there lots of fleas?
这个 flea market, flea FLEA Market MARKET Flea Market 是跳蚤市场，但是不是说市场里面跳蚤很多哦，是指那种卖二手旧物的市集，通常啊价格都很便宜，而且一般都是在室外露天的。所以阿丽就带着毛毛跟猫咪在社区举办的跳蚤市场逛啊逛的，想看看有没有什么食物可以买给猫咪喵奇吃。
结果他们就看到住在八楼的奇泰，他的摊子摆了许多给宠物的用品，还有很多猫咪罐头。
对呀，他刚好就有在卖猫咪最喜欢吃的那种罐头哦。罐头的英文称为 canned food。Can 指的是罐子，装在罐子罐头里面的食物。Canned food 就是罐头食品。
Are they going to buy those canned food?
Well, let's listen to the story to find out. Ali saw Meow's favorite canned food.
Chitai, how much are these?
Chitai replied,
They're all on sale. Buy one for $60 or buy four for only $200.
Ali shouted,
It's a great deal. I've hit the jackpot today.
Chitai said,
I had a puppy, but I accidentally bought cat food instead of dog food, so I'm selling them at a discounted price.
Ali bought some for Meow. As soon as they got back home, Meow quickly ate up all the food.
Meow! It's so yummy! I'm so happy! Meow!
Then she quietly groomed herself in the corner.住在八楼的奇泰摆了一个小摊子，他的摊位上面卖了很多猫咪的猫罐头，而且啊，就是阿丽的宠物猫咪喵奇最喜欢的那种罐头呢。
They are all on sale. They're very, very cheap.
没错，奇泰卖的价格很便宜，通通都在特价。They're all on sale.
When something is on sale, that means you can buy things at a special price.
对呀，所以阿丽才会说 It's a great deal. 很划算呢。东西不算太贵，但是又是你很喜欢的，你就会觉得哇，很划算。It's a great deal. 那你觉得为什么奇泰有办法卖罐头卖得那么的便宜呢？
Well, Chitai had a pet dog, but he accidentally bought cat food instead of dog food.
原来是这样啊，奇泰他家里养了一只小狗，结果他在买宠物罐头的时候弄错了，不小心买成猫罐头。但是奇泰没有养猫啊，所以他只好把这些买错的罐头拿出来便宜卖掉给有需要的饲主。And that is why he is selling at a discounted price. Discount, D-I-S-C-O-U-N-T, discount, 就是特价的意思，比平常卖的价格还要更便宜。
You can't say, Yay, I got a discount on the yummy ice cream.Or, the store gave us a discount on the toy car.
既然比较便宜，而且又是猫咪喵奇最喜欢的罐头，阿丽当然就买了一些回家。一回到家，喵 quickly ate up all the food. 猫咪马上就把罐头全部吃光光了。
小心吃太快，消化不良，会肚子痛哦。If you eat too fast, you might have a tummy ache.
The cat was too happy, and the food was just too yummy. 所以猫咪一下就吞完了。Then she quietly groomed herself in the corner. 然后猫咪她就躲在角落，用舌头舔自己的毛，梳理自己的毛。
Is the cat going to get a tummy ache?
不知道耶，她吃太快会不会肚子痛呢？ Let's continue the story to find out. 继续听下去你就会知道咯。After a while, Meow let out a mournful growl.
Meow, my tummy hurts. Meow.
Ali took Meow to the vet.
What's wrong with her?
The vet said, she is feeling sick because she ate something stale.
It must be those canned food.
Ali carefully examined the cans he bought. Someone had tampered with the expiration dates on the cans.
This is horrible. How could he sell expired food?
Ali and Fuzzy went to Chitai's house. Chitai slowly cracked the door open a bit.
Hi, Ali, it's you. What's the matter?
Just 在猫咪吃完罐头之后，过了没多久，猫咪喵开始哀嚎。The cat let out a mournful growl. 就是它就开始哎呦哎呦
Ow, my tummy hurts, said the cat.
猫咪的肚子痛了。Ache, A-C-H-E, ache, 是痛的意思。所以肚子在痛你可以说是 stomach ache, 或是 tummy ache。那还有哪些地方会痛呢？像是头痛，头痛的时候也可以用到 ache 这个字，是 headache。The cat had a stomach ache， 猫咪的肚子痛，或是你可以说 The cat had a tummy ache， 它的肚子痛。于是主人阿力就带猫咪去看兽医。Ali took Meow to the vet。V-E-T, vet, 指的是兽医，动物的医生。它会帮助动物找出生病的原因。
So, what's wrong with the cat? 是因为它吃太快，消化不良吗？
No, Meow was feeling sick because she ate something stale. Stale, S-T-A-L-E.Something stale, 就是不新鲜的、腐败的、坏掉的食物。
Oh no, it must be those canned food.
有可能哦。猫咪刚刚只吃了猫罐头啊。如果是因为不新鲜食物引起，看来就是那些罐头有问题哦。
会不会是罐头过期了？
于是阿力回家，他就仔细地检查罐头。Ali carefully examined the cans he bought. 果然，没错，你猜对了 ，Eno. Someone had tampered with the expiration dates on the cans. 罐头的有效期限竟然有被人涂改的痕迹哦。
This is horrible. How could Chitai sell expired food?
就是说呀。怎么能故意涂改有效日期卖过期的食物呢？所以阿力他也很生气。不过因为他还不确定究竟是不是奇泰故意篡改的，所以他就打算带着狗狗 Fuzzy 一起去奇泰家，要问个清楚。
So Ali and Fuzzy went to Chitai's house.
那这里有两个重要的单字，小朋友可以学起来。 食物包装上面都会有一个使用期限，会写着年、月、日。也就是说，要在这一天以前把东西吃掉，要是超过了就不能吃了，要不然可能会肚子痛，会生病哦。那这个有效日期就叫做 expiration date。那如果食物放到超过这个日期，就会变成过期的食物 ，expired，E-X-P-I-R-E-D。The food is expired。这个食物啊，过期了。那于是阿力跟狗狗 Fuzzy 一起去奇泰家，他们按了按电铃，可是啊，过了好久。奇泰才慢吞吞的来开门。
奇泰 slowly cracked the door open a bit.
而且奇泰开门的时候，他只开了一点点小小的门缝，并没有完全把门打开。然后他就躲在门后面，看起来很心虚的问说 ：“Oh, hi, Ali, it's you. What's the matter?
I think it was 奇泰。” There must be something wrong.
那我们就继续听故事听下去，你就会知道咯。
Hi, Ali, it's you. What's the matter?
How could you sell expired food?
What are you talking about? Don't make things up.
My cat ate the food I bought from you today.And she ended up with a stomachache. When I looked closely, I found out the canned food that you sold me has already expired.
奇泰 felt guilty.
I bought way too much food, and many cans expired. I changed the dates so I could sell the food because I didn't want to lose money.
奇泰 apologized sincerely. So, Ali forgave him.
I am really sorry for making your cat sick.
因为阿力他很生气，所以奇泰一开门，阿力马上就指责奇泰说 How could you sell expired food? 你怎么可以卖过期的食物呢？结果啊，小朋友们，从刚刚的故事里面来听，奇泰他有道歉吗？
奇泰马上否认。奇泰 said that Ali was making things up.
Yes, make things up. 奇泰说啊 ，Don't make things up. Make things up 就是随便捏造、随便乱编的意思。奇泰告诉阿力啊，他说。Don't make things up. 哎，你不要乱说乱编啊！我又没有卖过期的食物。
Ali told 奇泰 what had happened that day.
这个时候，阿力才告诉奇泰有关于他们家的猫咪生病的事情。阿力就说：“我家的猫咪吃了你卖我的罐头之后就肚子痛了，而且我发现你卖我的罐头根本早就过期了。”
The canned food had already expired. 过期的食物根本就不应该拿出来卖。这是黑心食品耶。
奇泰听完之后啊，他突然觉得有一股罪恶感。他卖的东西害别人家的猫咪生病了。So 奇泰 felt guilty. 所以奇泰他就明白他自己做错了。
不过，为什么他要卖已经过期的宠物罐头呢？
还记得吗？奇泰说，他原本是想买狗罐头，但却不小心买错，买成猫罐头。所以奇泰说 ，I bought way too much food. 我买了太多的罐头了 ，and many cans expired. 所以很多都放到过期了。原来是这样，奇泰买错买成猫罐头，还一次买太多，放着放着还来不及处理，很多就过期了。So he changed the dates so he could sell the food. 于是他才故意把有效日期涂改，这样啊才能偷偷拿出来卖。
Ah, because he didn't want to lose money.
对呀，他买了这么多食物，花了很多钱，他不想要有损失，所以一时犯错，涂改有效日期，把过期的食物拿来卖哦。
他这样做真是不应该呢。You should never sell expired food.
在故事的最后，奇泰跟阿力诚心诚意的道歉，他知道自己做错了，也获得了阿力的原谅哦。
The end.
Hello, kids. This is Andy.
Hi, friends. This is Eno.
After listening to the story, I have some questions for you, Eno.
Okay.
Now, in the story, who was selling expired food at the flea market?
It was Qi Tai. He lived on the 8th floor.
Yes. And why is selling expired food not okay? 为什么不能够卖过期的食物呢?
Because people might get sick eating those food.
Yes.
And it is really yucky to eat them.
Indeed, it is really yucky.
卖过期的食品真的是很坏，很不诚实的行为。
对呀，不诚实的商家卖过期食品，要是客人吃到过期的食物，真的是很不卫生，又很恶心。严重的话，还有可能会害别人生病呢。
Qi Tai should learn to be honest.
Honest, H-O-N-E-S-T, honest.就是诚实的意思。如果今天我们是店家，绝对不可以像奇泰一样篡改有效期限，还欺骗顾客，这是非常不诚实、没有诚信的行为哦。
We should never change the expiration date or lie to our customers.
那小朋友出去购物买食物的时候，也要特别注意包装上的使用期限。
But if you accidentally buy expired food, what should you do?
Okay, 那万一你真的不小心买到过期的食物，你觉得该怎么办呢?
I will eat all the expired food. Ha 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 ha.
No way! Don't do that! You'll get very sick.
Of course I shouldn't eat expired food. I can bring it back to the store I bought it from.
没错，你可以把食物退货，退回原本购买的商店，让贩售的商店注意到这样的问题，并且要求他们改善。
I hope that Qi Tai will learn from this lesson and always choose to do the right thing.
Be honest.
要诚实，做有信用的店家。
那小朋友们，听完今天的故事之后，欢迎大家前往 Sandy 才育老师的 Facebook 粉丝专页，公开分享本集节目的贴文，并留言上传收听本集 Podcast 的截图。前50名听众都可以免费获得新北市政府政风处所提供的毛毛出任务诚信推理故事故事书一本哦，帮助小朋友了解诚信、诚实、勇敢、责任等美好的价值。
By the way, don't forget to download the worksheet for this episode.
大家也要记得前往详细资讯栏查询连结，将本集全英文文字稿下载列印。我也做了一份学习单，让小朋友可以延伸学习哦。
Now it's time to listen the story once again.
节目的最后，我们要再用全英文的方式收听一次完整版的故事。
Get your ears ready for the story.
故事是毛毛出任务。跳蚤市场过期品
Read to you by Sandy and Eno.
Ali took Meow the cat and Fuzzy the dog out on a bike ride.
What was that rumbling sound?
Said Ali.
Meow. I'm hungry.
Haha, no problem. There is a flea market in our neighborhood today. Let's check it out.
Ali, Meow, and Fuzzy got to the flea market. Many people took out unused items to exchange or sell at cheap prices. Ali, Meow, and Fuzzy walked around. When they reached Qitai's booth, Meow's stomach rumbled again. Qitai sold all kinds of pet supplies for dogs and cats. Ali saw Meow's favorite canned food.
Qitai, how much are these?
Qitai replied,
They're all on sale. Buy one for $60 or buy four for only $200.
Ali shouted,
It's a great deal. I've hit the jackpot today.
Qitai said,
I had a puppy, but I accidentally bought cat food instead of dog food, so I'm selling them at a discounted price.
Ali bought some for Meow. As soon as they got back home, Meow quickly ate up all the food.
Meow! It's so yummy! I'm so happy! Meow!
Then she quietly groomed herself in the corner. After a while, Meow let out a mournful growl.
Meow, my tummy hurts. Meow, meow.
Ali took Meow to the vet.
What's wrong with her?
The vet said,
She is feeling sick because she ate something stale.
It must be those canned food.
Ali carefully examined the cans he bought. Someone had tampered with the expiration dates on the cans.
This is horrible. How could he sell expired food?
Ali and Fuzzy went to Qitai's house. Qitai slowly cracked the door open a bit.
Hi, Ali, it's you. What's the matter?
Qitai asked.
How could you sell expired food?
What are you talking about? Don't make things up.
My cat ate the food I bought from you today. And she ended up with a stomachache. When I looked closely, I found out the canned food that you sold me has already expired.
Qitai felt guilty.
I bought way too much food, and many cans expired. I changed the dates so I could sell the food because I didn't want to lose money.
Qitai apologized sincerely. So, Ali forgave him.
I am really sorry for making your cat sick.
The end.
It's time to say goodbye. Bye-bye, butterfly. Crocodile.